Sami Kapanen, Kalpan nykyinen päävalmentaja, entinen Kalpan pelaaja, entinen NHL-pelaaja joukkueena Hartford Whalers, Carolina Hurricanes ja Philadelphia Flyers. I would have to say, well, obviously my dad, especially in the early age, kind of idolizing and watching him to play, but Wayne Gretzky, but even maybe bigger than Gretzky, I was like the Russian Soviet Union line, Larionov, Makarov, and Krutov, and those three players, the way they play together and how they make everything look so easy, it was almost like a art on the ice. I wanted to become the same kind of a player. And then especially Sergei Makarov, a small player, good size, really good skills, and the way he skated, it was just kind of like a dancing on the ice. It's really hard to say what's the one place or the one game. Obviously, 2002 Stanley Cup Finals, playing at the front of a home crowd in Carolina. The national anthem, after the national anthem, you sat down on the bench was vibrating, the people were so loud. And I'm still getting goosebumps thinking of it, but that spring was just amazing how the people bought into the hockey in North Carolina. I got a shot to play in the Stanley Cup Finals. Obviously, it wasn't enough that we couldn't win the whole thing, but it's a kind of lifetime experience. Don't come up with anything major. I'm interested on history, Second World War, history of Egypt, Mayas, Incas. I've been reading so many different kind of books, and it's always been fascinating. I've been fascinated by Finnish Winter War and the extended war on it with the Russia, and appreciate my ancestors, what they done for our country, and it's pretty hard to even imagine what they had to go through, and I guess that's something I'm patriotic that way, but I think it's kind of under the control, but fascination and appreciation what they done in the past. I love hockey because it's the greatest game on earth. It's so hard, like doing all the things with the high speed, combination of the hands, your feet, and your brain, and at the same time you on the skates on a thin plate. It makes it so much harder, but the main thing is bringing so much excitement. It's a fun sport, and I never get tired of it.